Gentlemen, thanks for joining us tonight. Now, please welcome to the Millennium stage, Cantor, Yanky Lemmer, and the New York Klezmer Allstars.
Very much. Happy holidays. And please welcome to the stage Yanky Lemmer.
Thank you. Happy holidays. Great to be here. You saw on the bill Cantor Yanky Lemmer. So those of you who don't know, Cantor leads the prayers in the synagogue. And sometimes we get very introspective and reflective, meditate. So this is one piece written by Leib Glantz, a pioneer in modern cantorial music. Shema Yisrael talks about the unity of God and how we beseech him to grant us the redemption. Shema Yisrael by Leib Glantz. Shema Thank you. Thank you. Frank London, Michael Winograd, Patty Farrell, Benji Fox Rose, and Richie Barshai. All right, the next piece, a little bit more upbeat, right? We don't want to just meditate all day. Titled Dinaya Hora, which is the new Hora, which is a dance, of course. And you may recognize the word tanz, tanz, which means dance, dance. If you want, well, you can move your chairs aside. But anyway, this was composed by Moshe Oysher. He sang it. Very energetic tune. I hope you enjoy it. Dinaya Hora.
Zeichen a Reihe, lohnt mir singen am Gisruhe Chai. Sie ist dieselbe Chore, nur bei uns ist sie am Neue, nein, weil am Gisruhe Lische frei. Bei unser jüdisch Volk wird noch der Leben nach es Frieden, wachsen mächtig, prächtig, größer Schein. Hinter jüdisch Volk wird sein ein Beispiel für jeden, wo sie mit der Demokratie werden sich bei uns nur sehr in Tanz, 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 die neue Chore Gisruhe wird wachsen mächtig. Grüß. Tanz, 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 jeden kennen Hore, kommen sie und teure, kommt da raus. Sing, 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 macht da ruhig im Kämpfen, ist gewinnt gedeiht. Sing, 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 du Janke, du ische Mama, Mama, mir ist Ruhe frei.
Yanky Lemmer. He'll be back.
Thank you.
the art of cantoral singing, of chazonos or chazanut, it's old, and it's, as Yanky said, as Cantor Lemmer said, it's a meditative form. It's deeply spiritual. And this next piece is one of the great pieces of this repertoire. Many people think that this art reached its heyday in the 1920s or 30s. It's called the Golden Age of Cantorial Music. And there was a great cantor then named, great name, Zebulon Quarton. Zebulon, beautiful name, beautiful singer and composer. And he wrote this melody, and this the text, of course, is ancient, but he wrote this setting for it. It's on one of our highest holidays, on Yom Kippur, on the Day of Repentance, and it's a deep meditation on our failings as human being. Is that a fair
enough?
Fair enough. You want to comment, or Rav Lever?
Let's focus on the positive.
Okay.
We're basically asking God to not let the prayers get stuck anywhere. They should pierce the gates of heaven and the answer. Something like that. the next one, another Oyster piece. Oyster was great, very rhythmic. So this is special for Hanukkah. Who knows what a dreidel is? Only you? Wait.
You with the Santa Claus hat.
Yeah. You know what a dreidel is? Oh, who else knows what a dreidel is? Okay, dreidel's a little toy that we spin. It's like a top we spin. So the significance of it is that when the Greeks came in to inspect if you were doing anything wrong, such as studying the Torah, so the children knew and they had this special code and they took their iPhones out and started playing. But instead of an iPhone, it was a dreidel. And they started playing the cool in-game. Oh, they're playing dreidel and they left. So this is dreidel, and it's about Hanukkah. And I'm going to ask my good friend Benji here on the bass, who's a professor of Yiddish.
Where is he a professor of Yiddish?
Wherever he can.
Right here, right now.
It's not a great profession. You know.
Anyway, he's going to help us out here and sing along. So, ready? Dreidel.
Thank you.
it's Hanukkah came so early this year that there's just such a temptation to, because it's still only the beginning or the middle of December. And so I think with your indulgence, halachically, we'll do one more Hanukkah song, and that'll be the last of it until next.
So this one is Yevonim, the traditional Yevonim medley, but I sort of wanted to add like an intro that I heard in Bells where I come from, and it goes like this.
We'll be right back.
It's Richie Barchet on the drums. And Benji Fox-Rosen on the bass and Yiddish vocals. Patrick Farrah on the accordion. Frank London on the trumpet. Michael Winograd on the clarinet. And please welcome back Yanky Lemmer.
Thank you. All right, the next number, composed by Malofsky, Samuel Malofsky, many know him as Malofsky and Family. He sang with his entire family. But nonetheless, he was also a great cantor and a master in painting the words of the text with the appropriate emotions. Now, there are many avenues to, you know, serve God and many avenues to beseech him. The Talmud teaches us that since the destruction of the Second Temple, we no longer offer sacrifices, but we can pray. And which type of prayer will never be rejected? A prayer with tears. So there's a special text, Shomea Kol Bichyos, the merciful one who hears a prayer with tears.
Yeah.
Performing these pieces is very intense, and I'm beginning to feel like they're little mini spiritual operettas because they go through an entire range of emotion. And Yanky just introduced us and to this piece, and I'd never heard of this Cantor Malavsky, who is evidently very famous, and I found out through the joys of YouTube and Google that indeed he sang with his family, the Malavsky family, four daughters, which was a very pushing the envelope in the days, and two sons. And two of his daughters, Goldie and Gittel, had their own career as the Malavsky sisters, who then became a country and western sister act called the Marlin Sisters. The Marlin Sisters. And on the end of this hour of going through YouTube, I did find the Marlin Sisters singing Christmas songs. So, full circle, there you go.
He's not making this up.
I'm not making, you don't have to make up any of this stuff. So, from Sam Malavsky to the Marlin Sisters, we're going to continue with one of the oldest Hasidic songs. This has come from the Lubavitch tradition. And it's one. Is this one of the Alter Rebbe's Nagunim, Kaliata?
I'm not sure about that. Someone in the audience might be able to help us.
Is Kaliata one of the Alter Rebbe's?
Yes, it is.
It is. So the first Lubavitch Rebbe, Shneur Zalman. We're talking 200 and I should know exact dates. 23 years ago, more or less. So he composed certain melodies which still live to this day, and this is one of them. This is Kaliata.
The next one is, and the final one, is another Osher piece to the text of wise people increase peace throughout the world.
There you go. Good message for the capitals, I think.
And thank you to everyone who brought us here. It's really been a lot of fun playing for you all. So thank you to all the folks at the Kennedy Center and sound up here is wonderful. Thank you so much to all you guys back there. Let's give a hand for the sound folks. They don't get enough hands. Give them a hand.
Come
bim, bada bim, bada bim, bada bim, bada bim, shalom ba'olam. Bada mara mara vi, elazara mara vi, hanina. Tamid et hacham bim, bada bim, bada bim, bada bim, bada bim, bada bim, shalom ba'olam.
So let's try to help me. Okay, when I say shalom, you just repeat, shalom.
Shalom.
Okay, that was a good practice. Let's start again.
Shalom.
Shalom.
Shalom, shalom.
Thank you. Yanky Lemmer, Yanky Lemmer.